Hey, Troy from Waiheke. It's Tommy here from Budget and Kilburn Cars in Manuka. Thank you for your email inquiry on our Toyota Mark Exo that we have here for you. Now, this is, I believe, a six-seater, three rows of seats, keyless entry, push-button start. I actually think these look really nice, these cars, especially on the original Toyota alloy wheels, and also it's got brand new tyres on all four corners. Now, we have been selling cars well over 35 years, and we do sell a couple hundred a month, so we must be doing something right. I've forwarded your email inquiry through to one of our finance people to see what we can sort out for you. Now, I know you're asking if you can put a deposit down of $2,500 and then finance the rest, but I think, I'm not too sure if you got your kind of the calculation wrong. I know you said $2,500 deposit, 2.7 finance, but then that would make it 5.2, and the driveway price in this car is 6.465, I think it is, so it's about $1,200 off, unfortunately. I think the finance, if you've got a $2,500 deposit, then the finance would work out to be like 3.9 off the top of my head. But anyway, I'll do a video for you, show it is in really good condition. I'm pretty sure it's at least a grade 3.5, possibly even a 4 looking around the car anyway, which is pretty good. What else? We'll go to the driver's seat area. It does seem to be the worst wear and tear part of any car. If that's in good, and then the rest of the car is definitely in good nick. It can actually see a bit of a mark there. Can you hopefully can see that there? But any other questions, give us a buzz. Okay, Troy, take you, mate. See ya.